Hello everybody, welcome back to some Synthetic Legion Rising. I think today we're gonna run Assassin and we're gonna just do the daily random run. Ready. We're just gonna go straight into it, see how it goes. Oh my. Okay. Got a pollen. Okay. What's this? Fire prism has changed to trigger a strong laser array on weapon shots. Interesting. Discharges a stunning lightning strike when all, which also trips all shields of one close enemy, can obtain one or two charges on kills. Upgrade. Second upgrade. Huh. Oh god. Very decent. I did not even notice that guy. No, I will not lie to you. Church of Telly. Let's explore just a bit more. Oh, I'm gonna just dash straight into that. No, we're good to go. I think. Is there something up here? Enemies, but unlikely anything of value. That was interesting. Body upgrade, shield max, shield regen, or health regen. We'll go with health regen. Oh, I'm an idiot. Good dodge though. Oh, might be screaming, huh? She ain't happy. For sale weapons and accessories, cost 1,000. I don't have enough. I don't think I've ever seen a shop that said that, so I kind of am interested. Weapon upgrade, item. Intensity chamber, it's active. If not on cooldown, weapons have a chance to produce ammo for non-currently held weapon on active, grants a random power-up boost, but removes ammo bonus. Okay, I like that. Is that the whole floor? Let's just recall one standing still, I think is probably a good choice here. Being able to actually like hold it down somewhat accurately. That works. Dodged it. God damn, the force. Bolt. Accent's gotta be up here, right? Yeah. This thing slaps. Ooh. I'm not gonna be able to afford that, but... Dang, these are interesting. I wish I could afford that or that. Actually, I kind of like the items I have. Oh wait, a random chest? That costs money? 200 credits? Why not? I guess. An upgrade kit? What if I trash the intensity kit in chamber? It probably won't even give me that much. I can't even afford the shotgun. Whatever, we'll jump here. This thing is doing really well. Silver bullet alloy. I haven't seen a single weapon chest, which is kind of interesting. Just weapons and shops. Man. I don't know how you'd get enough money for that. I haven't spent any this whole run. Good thing this thing is good. That should really suck. See that guy there. Okay. It turns semi-automatic. That seems terrible. 50% chance not to consume ammo. Seems really good. Seems how I shoot so many times. Speed boost. Speed boost and fire rate increase too? Interesting. Very good. Let's accept the quest. Okay, eliminate targets, easy. Nice, an upgrade kit. Last attachment, last bullet does extra damage, not really worth it. Continue the print spare ammo. Bolts always ricochet. Increase armor pin too. I'll go with that. Okay, I only have 90 bolts for this boss fight. Obviously, there's armor in the boss or ammo in the boss fight. But Decent. I'm pretty alright. Nice set of ammo and another weapon. AN-94 Death Stalker Alpha variant. Double headshot empowered, double headshot heals, daily random run. Rogue bonus. Huh. Oh, is it? Oh. I think I'm just gonna upgrade this. I don't know if I'm gonna like this or not. Oh, it's a two-round burst. Okay, I see you. Oh. Nice strategy exit. No. Oh my god, I didn't die. Okay. Ouch. Wowzers. That fucking hurt. I think I left some med chest over here. Alright, let's get out of here. Still don't know what those prayer things do. I should maybe do them for... I don't know, just to see. Or something, maybe, but... Ah, friendly fire. Let's upgrade this. What do we got? Reduces caliber, increases accuracy and control, increases magazine size at 50% damage cost. Increasing overall accuracy and precision. Yes. Stop. Oh god. I'm dead. Man, dude, I don't know what I was doing there. I shouldn't fucking use the nemesis. Oh, hit level 15. Dagger backstab kill screen, tiny speed boost, and steal 8 to 15 credits with a small chance for 10 times the amount. Opening a chest when stealthed and enemies are around grants a damage boost and 1 to 500 credits. That seems really good. To get a bunch of money. To get a bunch of money. I know it's going to be a shorter one, but I think that's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.